Friends, this is Dr. Arunaagiri, the best-selling author, the world-class trainer, and an international sportsman. Today, I'm going to share with you my thoughts about the difference between possibility thinking and positive thinking. Friends, world over, everybody talks about, you know, you need to be a positive thinker. And I have a difference of opinion here. Instead of becoming a positive thinker, you need to become a possibility thinker, because many times it so happens that in the pursuit of being positive, actually it sometimes becomes detrimental to your growth. Because positive thinking, when you say I want to be positive, one element which gets missed out in this pursuit of becoming positive thinker by force is that you desist from accepting the situation. And because you don't accept, you get into the tunnel of resisting the situation. And when you resist anything in life, that persists. So positive thinking, the lacuna, the negative aspect is, when you do positive thinking by more of aggressiveness, by more of sticking to your point of view without accepting it, positive thinking becomes detrimental instead of becoming more positive or giving you a pathway for coming out of the situation. Instead of that, if you look at possibility thinking, in possibility thinking, what you do is, first you accept the situation the way you are. Through your awareness, you realize, okay, I am here, this is the place I am, these are the challenges I am going to face. I accept it. Remember, my friends, when you accept anything, acceptance leads to disappearance, resistance leads to persistence. The moment you accept it, okay, then you are more present to that situation. And once you have present to the situation, then you can think about what next can I do. And that leads to your progress. Okay. So here there is no element of resistance there. Resistance is automatically kept on the side. You are here more into an acceptance mode. And that acceptance mode leads you to progress or finding out pathways to solutions. Then your mind opens up to look at various possibilities which are there to come out of the situation. And when you have various options, then you can evaluate those options, find out what is going to be the best, and then you can choose the best and take an action by virtue of which you can overcome that particular challenges which has come into your life. So friends, in summary, I would like to say that be a possibility thinker. And in a possibility thinker, as I told you, the element which is there is accepting the situation the way it is. And then you're not becoming passive, and you're becoming that active acceptor. And then you think about the next step as, what is it that next thing that I can do to come out of the situation? Looking out for various options. And then you evaluate the various options, choose the best option, and then take a step. And by virtue of which, you'll be able to remedy or face any challenge in life. Whereas in positive thinking, as I told you, the negative point is, in positive thinking, sometimes you're not present to the reality, you don't accept it, you continue to keep on resisting that situation, and because of which there is no solution coming out. So I wish you all the very best by appealing to you all from today, become a possibility thinker and not only a positive thinker. Thank you, and God bless.